Let us wake up inside a stranger's bed.